Toyota. Sponsors T4.
Shipwrecked. Battle of the Islands. But this year it's tougher than ever.
I thought it'd be easier. Like, I didn't know we wouldn't have matches.
As the tribes go back to basics.
I'm in the mood to kill some animals.
I'm not a killer! I don't want to kill stuff!
This is our lure. It's different, that's all I can say.
They'll be pitched against each other to win new arrivals.
I'm staying here. If you don't like it, you go, innit?
I just don't want to be here anymore.
The new arrivals will become island leaders.
No one's allowed to wear any clothes, no bikinis, no pants.
And impose their own island law.
My island law is this. All the ladies are going to be the serving wenches.
Pushing the tribes to the limit.
Bring up an example. Incredibly disrespectful young lady.
Already I'm finding her annoying.
I can hear in snidey little comments.
This might just be a game to you, but there are feelings involved.
And at the final beach party, the tribes will discover the secret twist to this year's Shipwrecked. The £70,000 in prize money will not go to the winning island. It will go to just one person. Coming up.
You're coming up to me and telling me I'm not doing anything.
I think this thing's
cheeky.
I think it's cheeky,
to be honest.
I think you're being cheeky now. You're starting an argument over nothing.
I'm not accusing you when you've asked the question.
I think we're all very considerate of each other on this island.
I think I would have enjoyed my time here more if he wasn't here.
Maznanji, it's time to make your choice.
What do you want to do?
My head is saying to come to tigers and play it safe, but my heart is saying sharks.
Last week on Shipwrecked, the first 10 castaways arrived on the islands and soon discovered things were going to be tougher than they thought.
I really want to get this fire started. I'm really frustrated that I can't.
In the first shock twist, the two tribes were told they must elect an island leader who would lay down island law.
Who wants to be a leader here?
I'll be a leader.
I want to be.
So I think we all do.
Exactly.
After discovering their tribal identities,
this is where the game begins.
Yes.
A clash of personalities on Tiger Island led to all-out war.
I want you to justify who you are to me that I need to have
because I'm leaving here as well.
Then don't go home, do you? You don't have to be here. I'm staying here. If you don't like it, you go, innit?
I don't fancy living with that for 10 weeks.
At the first Shipwrecked beach party, there was a second shock twist. The two leaders had to choose one member of their tribes to sacrifice to the other island.
Holly.
Nadija.
Nadija was split up from best friend Mark. But the castaways soon had to pick themselves up to greet the new arrivals. 22-year-old city boy Andrew Dearling from Hampshire and 21-year-old student Marielle Cunningham from the Northeast. Each week, the new arrivals will become joint island leaders and will impose their own set of laws. After spending equal time with both tribes, they will choose the island they want to live on at the beach party. This week's new arrivals, Maz and Andrew, are about to get their first glimpse of Tiger Island, their home for the next 2 days.
My friends find me really fun to be around, quite a lively person, good to party with. Most of my friends are guys back home. I just find it a lot easier to be around them. It's a lot more comfortable, easy going. I think what you see is what you get with guys generally.
Right, this is where we sleep. Last night we had a roof and a floor. Today it's changing again. To be honest with you, I haven't made much of this, so...
He's the genius that built it.
I'm very into politics. I'm a conservative, unashamedly. I guess sometimes I'm a little bit ashamed of the way I act around people. I can be a little bit patronising, and sometimes I think I'm cleverer than people. I think that comes across quite a lot in what I say and the way I say it.
I finished uni a year ago, and since I've been working as a consultant, like advising companies on different stuff, politics and finance and corporate
nice.
Stuff.
Nice.
I've achieved everything that I wanted to do in my job, so I thought...
Have a break!
You can get away from it and come out here and meet you guys.
Exactly. So what do you reckon you're going to bring to Shipwrecked?
I'm just going to be myself.
Bring yourself.
Full of confidence, full of just, I'm going to get stuck
costumes.
In there.
Costumes.
Like, lots of costumes, plenty of these
to God.
Come.
Also new on Tiger Island is Holly, who was sacrificed by the sharks at last week's beach party and can't return for 4 weeks. But with all the attention on the new arrivals, no one's noticed she's feeling left out.
Basically, Nadija has been swapped for Holly, and I think Holly's a bit upset about it right now.
I don't think they seem to realise that in 4 weeks' time I could choose to go back, and they haven't made an effort. They haven't said, oh, you know, new arrivals and Holly or whatever, and it was just new arrivals, you know, we'll show you this and we'll show you that. And it was never, you know, we're sitting around in a circle. It wasn't a, oh, you know, Holly, what do you do? Well, it was a, pretty much they kind of expected me to stay.
To be honest with you, do you know the reason why I reckon Holly's crying? Not the fact that she's come to a different island, the fact that I know that if you pick me to go, I'd feel rejected right now, and I'm really worried about it.
While Holly's feeling ignored, over on Shark Island, ex-tiger Nadija's the centre of attention.
So why do you think they chose you to come onto our island?
I'm too loud, I'm too in your face. And what else? I speak my mind too much, but that's me. I come here to be myself. They said that I didn't pull my weight around there after I was out in the sun with my back out to the sun weaving for a half an hour.
So you're happy to be a shark and to leave the tigers?
Yeah, I actually think that they did me a favour, because I know that
why?
The only person that I've actually bonded with over there is Mark.
Do you think you'll miss him though? I mean, I know.
Oh, I'm going to miss him like hell.
With no Nadija to hang out with, over on Tigers, Mark's thinking island life will never be the same.
I'm gutted that Nadija went. She is my best mate of Shipwreck, but without a doubt, there's not going to be a person who comes here who's going to be my mate more than her, because we're so similar. I didn't really get to know the other people that well, and do you know what? I've just been walking around the camp then, and I've had nothing to say to no one, I've had nothing to do, and do you know what? I'm bored. I feel like I've got no mates here. I'm really, really, I don't know what I'm going to do.
While Mark's not the only one feeling lonely, at least Holly's found a new friend in Hermione.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's quite overwhelming, like, to have to remake your home again.
Did you say while settling in and then...
Yeah. Well, like, even though I'd had, like, I wasn't particularly happy over there, it was... Like, you still make bonds with people.
Yeah.
And it's important.
I'm glad. Oh, cool. I've got someone. I can tell that you're going to get stuck in as well.
Yeah.
And, you know, we can get things done. I was just finding it really hard that Nadija wasn't willing to compromise with us.
Yeah.
I'm happy.
Are you happy?
I'm happy.
Yeah, but she's gone or I'm here.
You're here?
Yeah, whatever.